Sounds like it's working. Let's try Orzhov. Now what?
Why do we race? Is it to prove how fast we are? How far we can go? Do we race to find our place? To test our beliefs? To be part of something greater? To face fear? To know sacrifice?
Turn this down a little bit. And we should be good. Can I skip this? Don't really want to watch all of this. Right?
In truth, there is no simple answer to why we race.
Twins.
There is only the fact that we always will.
Alright, there we go.
Welcome to the Circuito de Rio, a course that takes drivers from the shores of Copacabana Beach to the vistas of Corcovado Mountains. I'm here to give you your first look and first drive of the spectacular 2017 Ford GT on the colorful streets of Brazil's marvelous city.
Actually, I'm going to turn it up a little bit. Oh my god, okay. Well, I guess I won't be turning it up a little bit just yet. Alright, standard Forza. Can I please get out of this mode? Like, how do I... I don't need to brake. What's this braking thing? I've never heard of that. That's what other cars are for. See? Right, we're gonna turn it up a little bit in a second. So far, so good. Oh, really? There we go. Oh, there we go. That's the foresight, not nothing. Yeah, there she is. Longer is this race? Like, this is taking a while, and I have no like marker to tell me how long it is. Usually it will tell you how much time you have left. But alas, I do not have one of those, so I don't know how long I'm supposed to go. Oh, that's a rip. We're gonna crashing all that much. Mm-hmm. lot of mouths. Here, we're gonna eat this up a little, like right there. Ooh, a Mustang.
Great work. Now let's continue to the first full event of your career.
Wow, I hit the keys really hard. I never really realized that. Alright, we're gonna turn it up some more again, because you can barely hear it. We're just gonna yeet this up here. There we go. For the best. Alright, there we go. I think everything's finally in order.
Your career begins with a tour through 12 events, each showcasing a different story of automotive passion. From feisty street racers to handcrafted exotics, each event puts you behind the wheel of some of the greatest cars in the world.
I believe it, man.
Every event has its own objectives, unique challenges, and opportunity to earn medals. Complete one event to unlock the next, and feel free to return to previous events at any time to try for a higher score or to increase your medal count. Now select the first event to get started.
Yeah, that's a good one. It's a little quiet, but it's fine. Now I'll turn it up a little bit. Just a tiny bit more. There we go, that should be good.
The Pony Car, an American icon. Born in the 1960s to appeal to a younger, more energetic generation, their sporty lines embody a sense of freedom, independence, style, and performance. As sales of pony cars skyrocketed, U.S. automakers began to offer race-ready models purpose-built to defeat each other's offerings on the racing circuit. With powerful V8 engines under the hood and race-tuned suspensions, these fierce competitors battled it out for the latter half of the decade on circuits across America.
I just want my Camaro. I just love me some Camaros.
The cars for each event have been hand-picked from the best the motorsport world has to offer.
1969 Camaro.
While the cars within an event are spiritually connected, each has a beauty and personality all its own. Choose the one that speaks to you.
Oh, come on, you know which one speaks to me. Easy. Mustang's pretty cool, but Camaro.
These designs were created by other players in our vibrant community of painters. You can choose one to apply to your car at any time.
Very nice, very nice. I want to get a Bumblebee one. Oh, I forgot how much I loved Forza's customization. I don't like Forza forever. I want to get like a special.
Are you ready to take this car into your first event?
No.
First event takes place at the historic Sebring International Raceway, a host of auto racing since 1950. Built on a World War II airfield, Sebring is notorious for its rough and uneven surface. Your primary objective is to place sixth or better. Do this to pass the event. You can also complete bonus objectives for a higher score. Review your objectives, then select Start Race to begin.
I don't know, number 8. slow down like that. So much faster. Why can't I go any faster? Here we go. Sometimes it just won't let me pick up speed. See, I just rarely slow down now. Somehow it's just so nice. Before I even start turning, it slows me down. Really annoying. And it lags me, especially over here. Like this area is really hard to load it or something. So it doesn't have a blank at all. And fourth place in the game is going to win.
Nice work passing your first event.
If you love cars, this is where it all starts. In the empty parking areas and on the city streets where you race your mates between stoplights. We do this in the very first cars we owned, or the ones we saved up for later. We're talking about affordable heroes, cars that bring performance to the people. Whether they're smoking around a patch of waste ground or hammering along a city circuit you designed yourself, They aren't the most expensive, and they won't win every drag race, but they all prove one thing. You don't need $1 million to have a car with a big heart.
Fastest cars must be unlocked before they can be driven.
No, excuse me, no. Guess I'm stuck with this, the Volkswagen. You're really gonna give me a Volkswagen?
Your second event takes place in the rain at Brands Hatch. Racing on a wet track poses several challenges. Tires lose grip more easily during cornering, braking distances are longer, and deep puddles accumulate, causing a risk of hydroplaning. Forza Motorsport is a realistic simulation that features several assists to make driving approachable for everyone. In the assists menu, you can adjust these settings to experience the full depth of this simulation or to achieve certain bonus objectives. Powered by Drivatar technology, each driver is as unique and competitive as the players who trained them. Not even when I'm on turns, like right before turn, when I'm still pushing this right forward, it's like it's only me and that. I know this game is a couple years old, but this is just kind of sad. And literally none of this is loading up. What? Thank you.
just hold that. Not looking at it as well. Just me and the car. I can't tell if I'm on the road. Look at this. This is insane. For us. That was something. But yeah, I will see it later. It's probably gonna be renamed to Forza Motorsport 6 Apex.